Did you know that the Grand River Sachem is the oldest business in Caledonia? The first newspaper was made in 1856, and they are still in business to this day, bringing the weekly news to your door. Edinburgh Square Heritage and Cultural Centre has the original papers from 1956 to present. To view these newspapers or to learn more about the Grand River Sachem, visit us at Edinburgh Square.